not my problem. He's a pastor. He's a pastor. It's your problem. His father, his son.
I'm the one told him
that he should be so separated with possible divorce, but he followed me. He did what?
Mm.
He divorced. It took years for divorce for some reason. My divorce order took me 3 months. Mm. But she can't run away. She's in jail for what she did.
Mm.
She got 8 years in prison. Some people don't have a right, they should have listened to the first part, like you. Some people did listen to me, but that they never had a problem.
Mm-hmm.
And you know what I do. Do your thing. I'll be taking my thing. Of course, you got plenty to do. So we can do that. It'll rain. Do things. So after the rain, we get a food bank. We suck away. And after that, baby, what kind of tree have? They've been sitting there on the mud. They're not touching for a while. We need work out there. I know you try to do your work, much I do work. I have to force start myself. I've tried to do my best. I cannot do all day long in the mother house. She complained about it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
What are you doing to make
that food? Milk trade. When we have time, if we have enough money, we have made two choices. By taking your mom's car, or maybe rent a U-Haul. Go either load or home to buy. I prefer home to post. You know, mom had a problem with Lowe's now. I knew how to write Lowe's. That's the one. Yeah. But she wanted to hear it closer. That's bullshit. You need to find something no matter how far they are. Yeah. So let's see if we find a way, get it to look it up on the website, see what they have. Then we go down and get it. If we need to rent a U-Haul box truck, they rent it for 1 day. It's not hurt if they want $19 for 1 day plus mileage, gas, deposit, blah, blah, blah. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
They drop it off, put it back on up. What do you think? If that tray is cheaper, it does not get less, rust free. I've not heard anything to get that the shelf like. So we can just roll it up to you. What do you want to do? They're not cheap like 30 years ago. Mm-hmm. Got one more?
Mm-hmm.
Feel better? Pain on your tummy now? That I expect you.
Mm-hmm.
But I got to get up to it. Just pull down my blood pressure. Okay, that's good enough for everything here. $130 for you.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. It's okay. Okay, go ahead. there. Better? That's playing with you. They've been dancing to me all the time. Never had a brother, right? That's why I'm going to treat you like a brother. Okay. Thank you for being a bitch. Yeah, at first it does not get really busy. My staple, if my staple close. Man, the furnaces don't open. I have to eat a lot of furniture to try to be able to wait for a while to round the business. Thanks a lot, people. Remember downtown Lancaster, where they ate him with that furniture store? They were there for a while, they picked up us. We closed it. You do your thing what you want to do. We've done whatever you're working on this morning, okay? Can you do that? Fireworks? Wait a minute. It's over. So the August, you got the fireworks signpost over there. Lowest price. Nobody about to pick it off. I know originally I'd take it out, but we down in Firewater. Remember Firewater, where you first met with me before 9/11, right? But right after that. Wherever the Rite Aid is. Yeah.
That was one or two.
That's where we.
It was right after. 9/11, because 9/11 was in...
Yeah, about 4th of July, July 4th of July, 9/11, that's 2 months later. Is that it? Or maybe...
I was, in college.
I was up fresh. Yeah, it was not very far.
After 9/11.
About a year and a half ago. 02,
I think it was
02. That's what I remember. You and me first met. Right. you're kind of scared about me. You don't know me. Now you got
I'm scared about everyone.
Well, you're not scared of me anymore, right?
It was the Orange County Fair first, or because I met Richard in 2000 at the fair, and then 2001 is when I started going to the office the summer of the fair.
That's on the Main Street in Irvine.
Right.
Yeah, I'd want to help me get the office. I'd want to help me get a fireworks stand. Good to meet you.
Yeah.
We all know each other for 21 years now, huh? Nothing, you're not ever afraid of me anymore.
Yeah. Really, I was afraid of everyone.
Well, you're not afraid of me anymore, right? You're not afraid of Johnny anymore, right?
Well, and I was afraid of everything.
I know. That's one mini reader had video called me. They can be moved down here, right? To help out. So I'm doing what you said. I'm helping you. All you have to do is listen, right? And that bill can make you comfortable. That's the same card again. That's the same one. But before that, for white, they have
black.
The same marker.
It looks more black than before.
Check it out on YouTube, my babe. Right here. Go down. Boom. Slide everything back. Never slam it right at the last second. Okay.